Well, I'm not really on my computer, but I'm at my computer. And so this week's theme on Five Cool Cats is weird illness.
Sammi, it's time for dinner. I told you to stop recording.
Gotta go, guys.
On my way to dinner. Why, hello there, fine lady. Would you like our newest medicine? It cures everything and anything.
Yeah. Well, sure, since it cures anything. Just might be used for anything.
Good. All you simply do is take a bite. Any age. Eat one whole one, though.
Do-do-do-do-do-do. Yeah. Okay, thanks. How much is it?
On the house.
Okay, well then I'll definitely take it. Achoo! I guess I should get to using one right now. Good. Now, all right, time to eat some dinner.
Here's your dinner, sweetie.
Ham and potato soup. I got prepared back for this.
That sure was delicious.
Why did I just do that? That was so weird. I should probably just take a nap.
That was a yummy dessert. I sure like having rawhides for dinner. Or as some people call them, bones. Whatever.
That felt good. That's my mom. I mean, that's Zoe.
Snuggle. Why are you leaving?
Oh yeah, we gotta dig for the couch.
Oh, I was having so much fun playing with Zoe and the mini.
Hey guys, I gotta go.
How was I ever comfortable on my back? Ow. I don't know why I've been acting like a dog lately. I think I need to go talk to that doctor.
Where is that doctor? Oh, you're right there.
Oh, hello. Did you like my product?
No. Why am I acting like a dog? I mean, I thought a bone was good. That's not
normal. Oh, yeah. There are some side effects.
What?
But also an antidote. Just these little Fruit Loop pack will do you good.
Terrific! I don't want to act like a dog anymore. Yeah.
I suppose you've done good. Now, get Tom. And everybody, comment, rate, and subscribe. Also, subscribe to all of the Five Cool Cats Girls main channels. Yeah. And here are the shoutouts. Do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, only one this week. Sorry, guys.
Hey, guys, I'm just eating some Oreos. But this week's theme, Five Cool Cats, was weird illness, like I said in the beginning of the video. Let me check. And so my weird illness was Dogitis, and I did not mention that in the video, and I just want to tell you guys that. And the shout out was to Pinky Lover, because she said that Apollo was so cute. Yeah. And for a shout out next week's video, comment down below, any illness or weird illness that you've had. See you next time. Bye.